Death is unstoppable.
But who is going to survive, and what will be the left of it?
I guess we will see it. Like.
Here's a man working on an AC in a classroom. Why does this gotta be so darn hard to fix? But then, after an hour, work's done. Be prepared.